Hello guys, today we make scarpette o pittule dolci. This is the Italian name because it's a typical dessert or sweet from the south of Italy. It's a donuts, deep fried donuts, so they are spectacular. For this recipe, we need to thank Tiziana. Thank you, Tiziana, for sharing your recipe with us. Now I will read the ingredient to you. We need 300 g of flour, bread flour will be perfect, 210 ml of water. In the water I put 10 g of fresh yeast, but if you cannot find the fresh yeast, you can use dry yeast, 5 g of dry yeast. Plus in the flour I put 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of sugar. And we need also 200 g of boiled potato. Very easy. Now we check if the potato are ready. After we smash them, if you have the smasher for potato, you can use it. I don't have it, so I will use the fork. And after you put potato and flour together and you add the remaining ingredient and you work very well your dough. How we can know if the potato are ready? You can try with the fork. If the fork enter in the potato, very easy, they are ready. We cover and we wait at least 2-3 hours. After 3 hours, our dough is ready. Now we oil our hands because the dough is very sticky. We take a piece of dough, with your finger you make a hole, shape the dough like a donut, and you throw directly in the hot oil. And you fry them. You cannot prepare in advance because they are sticky and very soft, but you should prepare and fry directly. After, when they are ready, you need to turn at least one or two times. You take your donuts, you put here on the one dish with kitchen paper to remove the extra oil, and after you put your donuts in the sugar. Both sides, and they are ready, very easy. If you notice that it's too difficult to do the donuts because the dough is very soft, you can make a small fried balls. Very easy. You take 2 tablespoons or 2 teaspoons if you want to do smaller. You take a spoon of dough, you do like this and you throw in the oil. spectacular. They are very soft, like a cloud, very fluffy. But aside, they are a little bit crunchy from the sugar. Very, very, very spectacular. Thank you, Tiziana, for sharing your recipe with us. Okay, guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave a like, to watch and share this video with your friends. Any question, any request, always down in the comment. Also, if you want to share some recipe, write me down in the comment. You can write me on Instagram or you can write me directly through my email. Bye bye.